Welcome to Zimbabwe, where the Zimbabwean dream is living and brain drain being the order of the system. High IQs with more stamps on passports and smart brains hesitant to commit to local investment. Where Delta screams do not drink and drive, but sipping the council water might drink and die. Where kings plot the next line, guns have the confidence to take lives. Where youths occupy street corners and role models being drug dealers, streets run by money changers, informal ruling formal. New trends worn by youngsters waving a bunch of notes, but he who studied a bunch of notes on the feet of his coats. Food for thought. So his stomach grumbles, for beneath his skull he is loaded, but his intestines scream of a short supply, and he never gets paid. Because he has no connection, so no regards for his qualification, the flag is burning. We are choked by the smoke, so we release our souls due to the extinction of paracetamol. I'm drained. I'm tired. Maybe if you put a full stop to a sentence including corruption, but now he who practices what the word describes never gets a sentence. So I'm out of patience. Mom.
Yeah.